Since, in our study of Luke, we jumped ahead and did the crucifixion and the resurrection. And then we jumped back and we came up, actually, where we are now, or what we had come to, is just at the point of resurrection. So I'm going to do another Easter song. If there are such things as Easter song and not Easter songs, but I love to do those songs. So this is just a hymn that is arranged a little differently. It tells us Jesus paid it all.
Yeah.